Welcome to the DropSpot trading tutorial. In this video, we will use Hey Anon trading contest as an example to learn how to use the trading functionality of DropSpot without leaving the Telegram app. To get started, open the DropSpot in your Telegram app and navigate to the main menu by typing the slash menu command in the chat. Next, click on the trading button. You'll see the trading menu, which contains useful information such as your wallet address and current trading rankings. Moreover, here you can see a variety of useful commands such as buy button, allows you to purchase tokens by sending the contract address. Sell button allows you to sell your tokens. Your positions button provides detailed information about the tokens you own. Wallets button shows information about your trading wallets and allows creating or importing new ones. Send button allows you to transfer your tokens. Settings button allows you to set up your wallet according to your preference. To start trading tokens, you need to add funds to your wallet. This can be done by copying your wallet's address and sending Solana from a centralized exchange or another wallet. After successful funding, you can start trading. Click on the Buy button and enter the contract address for the token you want to purchase. We will purchase the Anon token. Now, for the final step, we need to decide how much Solana we want to spend. You can choose any of the default values or set your own. Simply click this button and enter the amount of Solana you want to spend. After that, just click the Buy button and wait for on-chain confirmation. In the window that appears, you can view detailed information about the purchase. You can immediately sell your tokens or purchase more. You can also add the purchased token to the watch list so you will be informed when its price changes. To see all your tokens, click the Your Positions button. From here, you can see the active wallet balance, profit and loss ratios, and other information. You can also sell tokens by clicking the Sell button and entering the desired percentage of tokens to sell. Once you click the button, you will need to wait for on-chain confirmation. Your trading opportunities are just a few clicks away, so what are you waiting for? Start trading with Drops today!